and they're only going to watch the BBC if I talk to the BBC. So I feel like now that these people have proved themselves to be extremists and very damaging to the minds of young men, I have an obligation.